All right, what's up, you guys? How you doing?
What?
I'm getting nervous. All right, what's up, guys? My name is Dylan. For the people who are new, for the people who already watched me, welcome back. In today's video, it's going to be like a little vlog style. Right now, I'm going to a flea market later today. I have to go to my friend's concert, and then I might have a kickback tonight. Depends on how I'm feeling. I usually throw kickbacks throughout the year. I've been throwing them for the past few years, but recently, I just haven't really been in the mood for it. I did hang out with my friends yesterday, so I don't really feel the need to have to do something today, but we'll see. I got bitches trying to kill me, for some shit that I forgot I did, but you know that's just the life I live, every bitch that I ever fuck with. Black flies on to match my brown shirt. I have these rings on. I recently started trying to wear rings. I don't even know if this looks right, but. And then the green to match my green pants. I have a tote bag, but it's either gonna be the tote bag or I'm gonna wear a bandana. I want Alex's opinion. But now I'm at his crib right now and I'm waiting for him to come outside and then we're gonna head there. And Jada texted me right when I woke up and she said, the first thing she said is, Dylan, throw the kickback today with three wise. I told her I don't have any seating. I only have a couch and like five chairs. She said, they can sit on the ground. Dylan, you're overthinking this. People will have fun. Before Jada texted me, I was this low on having it today. Now she texts me, I'm like right here. Now I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get there by the end of like 3 o'clock. But yeah, that's everything I have planned today. I'm just gonna wait for Alex to come out and then, yeah, and then he can talk.
Yo, bro.
Is this for the close friends? Who's
on the list? No, this is for YouTube.
Y'all seen these last time, The Nike socks featuring the suntan.
Yeah.
And then like these are like some.
The pants are fire. Yeah. You thrifted these?
Yeah. Got the Hebrew shirt. Did you eat anything? Any breakfast?
No, did you?
You caught me and I was like eating my bagel. And, like I just hopped the
chocolate. Oh, you eat breakfast?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is Alex's.
I just need accessories.
Oh, you do. I don't know how I feel about mine. The New Balances, I hate when it be like that. Like, and like the rings.
They go.
And this.
You gonna part that to the side?
Does this look silly?
Put it to the side?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's a little too big.
It's too much, right?
Yeah.
Okay guys, we're actually inside now. I forgot to record, but it's beyond hot outside. I'm getting his off guards right now. Yo. Okay, so we actually have the same jacket. We're both gonna get this. We're at the antique section. And Alex wants to leave because he's looking for mainly clothing. Mm-hmm. Isn't that correct?
Yes, sir.
You don't want to get any of these necklaces?
Stay hot, bro. Feel it?
He got some t-shirts. He got scammed on it, though.
Well, okay, huh?
but it's okay. We're about to get scammed even more here. We're at the vintage section. So the guy specifically told Alex, do not try it on. Not just try it. Okay, get comfortable. I don't think so.
You're too buff. Too big.
Yeah. Dude! Alright guys, so I think we got here at 11 o'clock and now it's 2:19 and we're leaving. So the only thing I got today was this and this ring. Out of these 3 hours. And all the t-shirts that I looked through. And then Alex got two shirts? Three shirts.
So we got the Deftones.
He got a Deftones t-shirt. Beautiful. How much did you pay?
$4.
No, you didn't.
Do you care about?
No.
Do you care about that?
Yes.
I low-key do, but I kind of lost my morality.
Sometimes. Oh my God. You got to regain control.
I know. And then
there's the girl. Lauren.
Bro, wait, who is this? Oh, Bob Marley, my fault.
Then he got a Bob Marley shirt, and he got a little Harley. I actually really like that one.
Yeah, low-key, I really fuck with it, too.
Okay, we're at the festival now. They lit, bro. I'm finna show y'all right now. They was just twerking. Here we are. All right, this is inside. Alright guys, so it's like 8:30 right now and the festival just ended. My camera died, that's why I'm on my phone. So I think everybody's gonna pull up to my house.
they put my car in like a random location and they didn't tell me where they put it. So now I'm like walking around trying to find it. That was too much. They should have told me where they put it. All right, what's up, vlog? All right, so right now we're about to go to IKEA. We did go to Target the other day, and this is some of the stuff that we got. So I got like this shelf to go under my bed, a little trash can, some pillows, and then like bed sheets, hangers. I got a throw. Like, all right, so my color scheme is gonna be black. So this is like a throw that I got, just a like a throw off color type thing. And then like black towels and all this stuff, and shower shoes, simple stuff, just like necessities for there. I don't like nothing about what I'm wearing today. Right now we're going to IKEA. I have to get more necessity stuff and more for storage. All right, one more thing. I got this fan for my dorm because my sister told me that like you really need a fan, wall charger, shower caddy, and then this thing, because I'm not gonna have like an oven in there or like a stove or nothing. We made it. We were just listening to the song in the car called Summers by the Carters. 10 out of 10. Wait, can you take my picture in here like it's a set? Sorry, we had like a quick photo shoot. Okay, the one thing I like about IKEA baskets is you can literally roll it sideways like this. Like, what baskets do you know that can do that? Okay guys, this is the desk lamp. Out of all these lamps, I just want to keep it simple and basic and just get this little thing. Because look, it still gives you the light that you need. Okay, it doesn't look like the light's really working right now, but it really works. Like, it's blinding you right now. Okay, so one thing that my room is gonna be missing, I'm getting a neon sign, but I don't think it's gonna come in time for the one that I want, because I wanted to say true to self. But I'm getting it custom made, so I have to wait for that to come. So it's gonna be a little bit late, but when you guys see my room, you're gonna be like, wow, he is an interior designer. Oh. All right guys, and then I'm getting some shelving, so I'm gonna put this on the shelf on my wall and then have it hang down like above my headboard. We just came from IKEA and now we're at Target. Oh, we've been getting household items, body wash, all this stuff, alcohol, shampoo, cleaning stuff, toothpaste, and then like stuff to wash. My mom said we only need the small ones just because like I'm one person. It says it's 60 loads worth though. When they be pooping in the restroom, spray and stuff. And bleach to keep your whites white. And this is what we came for, this black hamper, because it's pretty short, so it'll go under my clothes in my closet. You can close it, and then also when it's time to wash, you just take this little film out and then you can just take the bag to the laundry room instead of having to take this big old thing there. Honestly, this is what every college student gets. When you get a dorm, 9 times out of 10, they're always gonna have this one black mirror. All right guys, so we just finished up and now we are headed to Bed Bath & Beyond. I forgot to record, but we just left Bed Bath & Beyond. I got my comforter, this organizer thing, and that stuff that my mother has. We saved 80, how much did we save?
$89.
What?
$89.
Why are you talking like you're talking to a dog? We saved
$89.
We saved
$89.
We saved
$89.
This is not funny. We saved $89. I'll get to tell you later. All right, over there are bad. I'm at Fox Hills Mall right now. I'm just going to grab the body pillow and then that's it. And then we're done for today. All right guys, so this is everything we got from yesterday and today. Everything right here and to the left was what I got yesterday. Everything else is what I got today. So that's what I went to Fox's Mall for, is to get this body pillow. But this pillow is 50 inches wide. My bed is only 38 inches. Okay, one more thing before I end the vlog. I want to show you guys my Amazon cart for the stuff that I'm going to get. Okay, so here you go. So an iron. I was supposed to get this at Bed Bath & Beyond, but they didn't have it. Two frames. These are going to go on my wall. And this is what's going to be framed on my wall. I'm gonna have two album covers, and in the middle, I'm gonna have a neon sign. These are for my vinyl records. You can sit five in here. Some command strips. This is gonna go above my headboard. And then I'm gonna put like the plants that I got from IKEA. You need a mattress topper, and then you need a mattress protector. So every time somebody new comes in my room, I'm gonna take a picture of them in my camera and then put it on my wall. So that's what the tacks are for, so I could tack the picture to the wall. I have a vacuum that I need. These are like little storage bins that you put in your closet. That was a lot of explaining from my cart, but that is the end of the video. I showed you guys everything. Also in this video, you saw when me and Alex ended up going to the flea market. So the flea market video that you guys saw, that was actually filmed about a week ago. I just wanted to utilize the video because typically anytime I'm going out, I record. Like I recorded for my birthday. I recorded that. I recorded orientation. I record a lot of things. Sometimes I'm like, nobody wants to see what I did on my birthday, you know, so I don't post those type of things. I just want to utilize some of the videos that I recorded. So I added the flea market video, and now it's going to be me getting ready for college. My next video that you guys will see will be me moving into college, and I'll post that soon. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. She gave me a little sweat to chase behind my Wii. If I could stay in her hair forever, that'd be fine by me.